Killed him, I'm in the bathroom looting his body. I'm pushing up top floor. That's me shooting.
Oh man, I was about to shoot that guy. It kind of freaked me out when he died.
I'm pushing towards bridge now. On bridge. Closing bridge door.
Side stairs.
I'm on the rafters of the bridge. Shit, people glass. You shooting him?
Yeah, I have. Oh, he's dead. I got him. More I must hit his head.
Watch behind you. I thought I heard someone underneath there.
Searching him right now, he's gone. Die.
We have killed two players, two more remaining. They're both geared at the end of factory. You see him?
Nah, I just started shooting out of that.
Dude, this Mike Baker CIA guy up right now.
They're right there, down there, they're down there, yeah. There's two of them.
And he like rounded the corner knowing exactly where I was and just killed me instantly.
The most recent episode, he has an ex-CIA covert operations officer. Yeah, he sounds like CIA, he sounds exactly like...
Yeah, he sounds like a Kennedy or some shit.
Yeah,
dude.
Like he sounds like he's straight out of the business.
Yeah.
And he's so establishment too, when you listen to him, like he's on the side of FBI, CIA, like he's on every.
He says more things like I'm like you say, said it like one point, he says it like last, I was like, okay.
Don't get whacked.
Killed them both.